Jute is a fast-growing plant from the tropics. The Gangetic Delta covering eastern India and Bangladesh grows the finest jute. It has a short growing season. The plant grows to a height of about 8 feet before harvest. The fibers are present in the outer bark. After cutting, it is immersed in water to extract the fiber. These fibers are then drawn through spikes to clean before spinning. Hand spinning retains the natural fiber length, the gloss and sheen which machine spinning removes. These thick hand-spun yarns are then joined together. Many such yarns are then beamed to form a weaving warp. The warp is then hand-drafted in traditional looms and woven in different structures. Power-assisted hand weaving to ensure consistent quality and improve productivity. After weaving, the finished carpet fabric is taken off the loom and cut to required sizes. Using a flame, the hairs are burnt off. This also reduces excess moisture. Mending is done. The rugs are inspected and rolled onto a paper core, labeled and wrapped in poly bag for transit protection. Thank you. They are then loaded in containers for transport. Finally, 100% natural, sustainable, biodegradable, handcrafted rug.